Stefan Volzer of Germany, you've just qualified in the 110 meter hurdles. Good race there, you happy?
Not quite. I hope it will be a little bit faster, but my start wasn't good after the full start. But yeah, now to the semi-final and then we will see.
So you weren't pleased with your start there. What are you going to work on now in between the next round?
My arm and my start, and yeah, we will see that.
Fantastic. Thank you very much. Thank you. Good luck for the next round.